And ladies, this has one other option to it, right? I can put both of these in my ear and listen to what you're all saying about me. I can hear the Merites.
Oh yeah, Merites.
Hi, welcome back to Millennial Legends, guys. Alyssa and I are just a couple of millennial Americans who decided to pack up everything we got, fly around the world, and try to live a different life. A life right now currently in Southeast Asia and right now currently in the Philippines. We've had a really, really wild year so far out here traveling and adventuring around the world. And with that, we have hit a couple of cultural hurdles throughout this travel, mainly being the ability to talk to people who do not speak our language and because we don't speak their language. And we think we found the very first people that we would like to partner with. And and we are really excited to announce that we are going to be partnering with Time Kettle. I cannot tell you how excited I am to see this come in the mail, not only because the brand deal, the marketing, the incentive value of getting our video sponsored, but the fact that this is actually going to change the game for us. This is Time Kettle's WT2 Edge earbuds. These are real-time translator earbuds. They are absolutely amazing from what we've read, from what we've seen, and now it's our turn to put them to the test. Take a look right there, folks. Time Kettle WT2 earbuds. This is the WT2 Edge. Time Kettle is a two-way simultaneous interpretation device. The Edge enables seamless and real-time translation for efficient communication. It's perfect for lengthy and detailed conversations where every word counts. There is no more need to pause after every sentence, as you can now enjoy a natural and fluent conversation experience that is unmatched by any other interpretation technology available. That's what we have right here in our hands.
It's nice boxing.
It is nice boxing.
Oh, I think it slides out. So like this box slides over. Yeah.
Oh, this is why you keep the woman around. Elegance.
Ooh, so fancy.
Super stoked right now for this one. That's really, really cool. I dig that. They have this really cool little case that they come in. Look at this. What an amazing piece of technology.
Oh, I'm so excited.
So the WT2 Edge is powered by the Hybricom technology. Hybricom technology offers a really natural and fluent ability to speak and communicate with wearable interpretation earbuds. You can have a hands-free experience and focus on the conversation, forgetting about the language differences and the product itself. So what if you're traveling around the world and you find yourself somewhere where nobody speaks English, like let's say a Korean barbecue joint, and you want to speak to somebody in Korean and you have no idea how? Well, guess what, folks? The Time Kettle is there for you. The WT2 Edge. All I gotta do is plug one in my ear, plug one in the restaurant owner's ear, and we can have a full-blown conversation. Do you have a foreign wife, and when she gets mad, things start coming out in her native language, and you really honestly wanna know what she's saying or whether or not she's threatening your life while you're sleeping tonight? Well, guess what, folks? Time Kettle can save you.
Exactly.
When she's screaming at you in French in the middle of the night, Danny, Time Kettle is there.
Hold on, wait, let me put my Time Kettle on.
Pretty much anybody with a French, Latino, or Filipino wife or spouse will verify that that is a reality and a need in the world. This is freaking amazing. I am so stoked. I know Alyssa is as well, because probably one of the most influential pieces of technology on the planet for people who are traveling like we are, or like our lovely out of nowhere neighbors, Sylvie and Danny over here, have shown up. Unbeknownst to us and totally without trying to plan this, these fellow brethren travel vloggers here ended up renting the apartment next to ours. And so she gets to come together with me and we're gonna put these to the test. We're gonna plug this in and put it on French in the left ear and put it on English in the right ear, and she's gonna be the boss lady interpreter and see if this thing actually works. Both of these little bad boys right here come in this tiny little case right here. Traditionally, I've already got them set up, but traditionally they'll come with, I've got the replacing earlobe covers right here for sanitary purposes. They come in these little pods. I put that on, but you can take that off, and this is, let's see here, the right ear. So this just plugs right into the pod. It's charging, it's set on its base, and that's it. And if you want to bring it out and talk to somebody fresh, you come out, you put a fresh little silicone pad on, you hook up the ear in case it doesn't actually fit in the ear, and just like that, bam, I'm gonna put this in and we're gonna see if it works. I'm here with Sylvie from Sylvie and Danny's travel vlog, which I'm super excited. We're super honored to have them here. Sylvie speaks French primarily as her mother native tongue. What part of France are you from?
Je suis du nord de la France.
She is from the north of France. So everything I'm saying in my out loud right now, Time Kettle is interpreting in French for her live in your ear. And you can hear this. I know it has like a 1 second, 2 second delay, but you can hear everything I'm saying in French?
Oui, c'est ça, je peux tout entendre.
Wow. Yes, that's it, I can hear everything. Wow, see, that's so cool. This is a game changer right now. This is amazing. So if I was in France and I needed to say, can you help me get to the train station? How would I say that in French?
Donc, il faudrait dire, donc vous allez voir quelqu'un, j'ai excusez-moi, où se trouve la gare, pouvez-vous m'indiquer?
Wow, that's so cool.
Ça marche bien?
Yeah, that's... It really does work well. So, this is really kind of intense. Super practical, I agree entirely. It's just awesome.
Wait, what did she say?
we are having our own entirely different conversation right now. It's tricky. So like everybody knows, we film and vlog with our phones. So the only up and downside to this right now is that it's working perfectly, but being able to film from my vlogging phone while using my vlogging phone for interpreting. And then it literally does have a learn everywhere mode, which self-language practice for spoken English and speech. So not only can I learn French, she can learn English, which I think that's really, really cool.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Wow, hands down, I'm blown away right now. Super stoked to take this, like Alyssa said when it came in and we started playing with it the first night, she's like, okay, can we go back to Thailand now? Like, let's go. Because I think we can all admit that, like, Thai is one of those, like, most difficult places to go as far as that. Because, like, here in the Philippines, they all speak English.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you know, like, in France, a lot of them speak English.
Yeah.
And so there's kind of a cushion there mm-hmm. to travel. When you go to Thailand, they are like, what? I'm sorry, I don't speak it. And they don't ever really speak English. So it's really... a place that I think we want to go. Alyssa was right off the bat was like, yep, we need to go back to Thailand. And I was like, I want to go to Japan and do some sushi practice. Like, this is live talking in my ear, telling me exactly what I need to say in over 40 languages with over 100 different dialects. This is pretty amazing.
Mm-hmm.
So you're in, right? You're in. You love it.
Yeah, I mean, this was really fun, and I want one. I really want one. I'm going back home in a few months. I need one.
Okay, well, Time Kettle's going to see this tonight or tomorrow, so you tell Time Kettle right now.
Please, can I have one for my family?
Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was breakdown translation number 2 for us here. Make sure to check out Time Kettle, because it's the holiday season, and what better thing to do than unite the world through language? This is probably the coolest Christmas present you could ever buy. Here for a minute. So it's called Time Kettle, and it looks like this right here. Time Kettle. It's new and very, very new fancy technology. And it's just kind of changing the game with how we do things here. So what we'll do is we'll set it up and I'll put it in your ear, and I'll put one in my ear, and I'll speak English and you speak Tagalog. And it will do all the interpretations for us. And we can just talk. We can just talk. No matter where I go in the world, I can speak to anyone, which is truly amazing. And it's called Time Kettle. This is what it looks like right there. It is. It really is. So.
No more language barrier.
No more language barrier at all. So what we do here is we've got
It opens up right here like this. Just like that, and it's got these fancy little earpieces here, which I'm balancing everything, including my tuba. And then we'll put a let's see here. We'll put a fresh.
I will let her walk. Okay, she can have a little table over here. Here you go.
Perfect. All right, and then so we've got these fresh little earbuds here to keep everybody clean, and so this is your left ear. Right here, and this is my right ear. If it doesn't fit, I can hang it, let me know. But if it goes in and it stays, then it's okay. So it stays. Okay, great.
All right, so we're gonna go to touch mode. You're in the left ear here, so we're gonna go with Filipino, which is Tagalog, and the right ear is English, and we will go from there. Okay, so I'm gonna go like this. Hi, my name is Dega. Are you from the Philippines? And where in the Philippines are you from?
Yeah,
yeah, did it work?
It worked.
Wow, okay. So all you have to do to respond is tap it, speak in Tagalog, and tap it again, and it'll come to me in my ear in English. Yep, so go ahead. Yep, go ahead. Tap and speak in Tagalog.
Kumusta ka? Ako si Stephanie Ann. Ako si Stephanie Ann, and sana maayos yung pag-stay mo dito.
It worked perfectly. It worked perfectly. She says, you're welcome. And from my auntie bringing you here, I'm Stephanie, and I hope your stay goes well here. That interpreted perfectly. Isn't this amazing?
It's amazing.
This is changing the world. We're Millennial Legends. We're gonna actually partner with Time Kettle, and we're gonna travel the world and speak to people in every language that we can. So this is truly amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and ask another question. You'll get it in Tagalog, and then you can answer me in Tagalog, and I will get it. Okay? All right. So where in the Manila area are you from? And how many years did you live in Manila? Did it work?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. All right, so you can tap, answer, and tap when you're done.
Nakatira ako sa Parañaque, and sa 23 years ako namalagi doon.
So, Paranaque, how do you say it?
Parañaque.
Yeah. Okay. It had a little trouble pronouncing that, but it was good, though. It tried really hard. So you're from Paranaque?
Yeah.
Okay. And you were there for 23 years?
Yes.
It worked perfectly. This is awesome. Isn't this cool?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Cool.
Okay. So I'm going to go. We'll do one more, okay?
Okay.
So I'll go. Okay. So if my wife and I want to go to Manila as a chef, and I want to experience real Filipino food in Manila, where would you suggest that I go eat when we visit Manila? And it doesn't have to be fancy. It can be provincial style Filipino food. I will eat on the side of the road. I will eat in a payag. I am comfortable eating anything. So where do you think I should eat when we go to Manila? Is it working? That all came through?
Yeah.
Awesome. This is so cool. I'm so excited. This is the first time we've used it. So this is really, really exciting. So go ahead and answer. You'll tap, answer in Tagalog. Tap it and then answer in Tagalog.
Kung ako yung magiging tour guide niyo doon sa Manila or kung saan niyo, as a chef, no, ang mairo-recommend ako sa inyo na makakainan nyo doon is yung kamayan. Kasi ito yung parang buffet na maraming different Filipino dishes na matitikman nyo doon.
So So how do you, Kamayan?
Kamayan.
Kamayan, and that is like a Filipino dish. You can touch to stop. There you go. Okay. So because I'm a chef, you would recommend a kamayan, which is like a buffet of all the Filipino dishes.
It's so good.
Awesome. I'm learning, and Time Kettle's interpreting right now. That's what it's all about right there, folks. Time Kettle is changing the way we see the world. This is truly the next level stuff right here. You cannot hide the Mary Tess anymore. I can hear all of it. And what's even cooler is that if you tap it one more time to stop, okay, this will can teach me how to speak Tagalog. This can teach me. So I can say it in English and then press translate and it'll just say it back to me in Tagalog and I can practice again and again. So this is my new professor. Pretty cool, huh? Wow. So Time Kettle's where it's at, folks. No joke. Oh. Perfect. Thank you so much. Yes.
I just spent the last 2 weeks being able to communicate with people I never would have been able to communicate with this week. It really is changing the game for travel vloggers, for people like you and I who want to travel the world and see things and speak to people and conquer those language barriers while you're still learning things. Now look, I'm still learning Bisaya. I'm still learning Tagalog, okay? Gumayda Bisaya every day. I promise you I'm practicing. But Time Kettle has totally connected us in a much more rapid standpoint. I can go talk to any of the kuyas, aunties, lolas, anybody around and have an in-depth conversation with them right now. Time Kettle is what's up. So if you really are interested in buying one of these, tis the season. It's the holiday season, guys. Time Kettle has a huge deal going on right now for the big Christmas sale. And if you check down below in our link, in our pinned comment, and in our description of this video right below here, we have our affiliate link where you can click right here on our page, click, head over, and it'll take you right to the Christmas sale where you can purchase all of the items that Time Kettle is offering, including the WT2 edges that we're using right now. So be sure to click on those affiliate links, and Merry Christmas, guys. Once again, a huge shout out and thank you to @Sylvie and Danny over here, fellow travel vloggers. They have both their YouTube and their Instagram. I will put their link in the description below. I will also put it in the pinned comment at the bottom for the first comment that you see in there. Make sure you head over to them. Make sure you like, subscribe, and click all notifications for them as well. We are so blessed to be able to collaborate with some awesome people like this. I know that you guys don't technically do it full time.
Not full time. No.
But I want to tell you that you could.
Yeah.
And that you very much can. Mm-hmm. And I've spent the last year taking master courses in all of this and learning a lot, everything that I could about vlogging and about the marketing side of this and the branding side of it. And I want to let you guys know that from my opinion, you guys do a great job. And
oh, thank
your
you.
Channel is built, it's structured, it has all the top ends, the front, the back, the community stuff. Mm-hmm. You guys are doing great. So keep it up. Everybody here that's gonna watch, make sure that you head over to them right now. Subscribe if you're not already. And I hope and pray that we will be doing some more footage and filming with them here very soon before they leave the Philippines. Mm-hmm. And that we see them again as we travel around the world. Sylvie, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
How do you say cheers in French?
Just merci.
Merci?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Well, merci, thank you so much. And we'll see you guys in the next vlog.